My name is Edie Broida, and I'm 86 years old. I was born in Detroit. I went to 7 schools. My parents moved often, and then my parents joined Temple Bethel. And so that was a fine Jewish education. I had a great teaching life, which followed after my graduation from Wayne State. My first year of teaching, I was married on a Sunday, came home the following Sunday, started teaching on Monday. So a new bride, new life. I don't know how I did it then, but it worked out. I met my husband, Ed Broida, when I was 18 years old. The story goes that after our third date, he told his mother he was marrying me. We had a wonderful life together. We were married 64 years. We traveled a lot, and I'm very blessed in my family. I am an avid reader. Years ago, I started a book club, and it became known as the Lit Group. The Lit Group is now 57 years old. We are still meeting, fewer numbers, but we have read books together for 57 years. The day I stopped teaching was the day that I said, I'm going to spread my wings in the Jewish community by virtue of 3 temple memberships and National Council of Jewish Women. I've been on the board, participated in most of the activities. I just loved council. I started Insight, raising funds for Holocaust education, teaching kids not to hate. And I worked on the school store, Meals on Wheels, CASA. The museum group, I think, was one of my most important achievements. I thought it was a good idea for people of different nationalities to go to museums and discuss what our reactions were looking at these museums. I just find in my life in general, I have been blessed to meet so many interesting people wherever I am. And so I often say to people, you have a much richer life when you explore other people's lives.